Okay, greetings. This is Friday around noon. I'm out riding the Greenline. This is a... I don't know how you're going to hear this very well. There's a lot of wind today. This Greenline is a rails to trails conversion. Multi-purpose paved. You see a lot of summertime, a lot of joggers out here, a lot of walkers, a lot of bicyclists. It's a spot they need to fix. Now it's a 13-mile round trip. I've already done 6.5 out due west into the wind, a cold westerly wind. Almost 40 degrees. First bridge. Storm. Now eventually we're going to be heading downhill. They're basically a slow incline, a slow decline, and then reverse that. Towards the Wolf River bottom, cross that bridge, and then be a long, slow incline back to the park. It's a Shelby Farms Park, one of the largest urban parks in the country. We have quite a bit of ponds and lakes. We've got a lot of construction going on right now. They're rebuilding a lot of stuff. I probably should have waited until tomorrow to do this. It's supposed to be up to 50 degrees tomorrow. So I'm getting up in the 40s today. It usually takes me about an hour to do this round trip. Because I'm old and slow. But it's good exercise. During the summer, it's just absolutely beautiful out here. This being the end of February, even the kudzu, as you can see over here on the left, trails. I think it's gonna eventually quadruple or more in size to be able to take this all the way down to the Mississippi River and then across one of the old railroad bridges over into Arkansas. I'd have to get some bags on here to pack up some stuff to do that long of a trip. Alright. Now, how not to get run over. Hit the button here. I took this sign out. Must be a little easier with the wind in my back. understand that they're doing this in a lot of places in the country. Taking these old railroad lines, they, of course, they dig up all the railroad ties and the rails and then just pave over it. Most of them still have good foundations under them.
Four, so I'm done. 2.5 miles, not a run over. I pull
aid station they put out here. During the summer, they put a big old bucket of water and ice out. I've been out here when it's about 95 degrees.
Everybody's all bundled up like it's winter time or something. I mean, it's cold.
that stop. I know they're illegal here. Okay. prison. Minimum security, and it's just a kennel farm, is what it's called. Not too much further to go. Thanks for watching.